This. Tag team action underway. Truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
From the top. Quick reflexes from Dominic.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Up high.
Impact in the corner.
Oh my goodness.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Drop kick hits the mark. Senton gets the target.
He's looking a little off balance.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
And Dominic is now dictating the. We got a cover.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Punch right in the head.
Body straight forearm.
Dominic stepping up to the top.
From the top,
and he's in there.
Finally.
Fighting back by the counter.
Push a turnaround there. Keeps Dominic away from more danger.
Dominic was getting beaten down, but he could have just changed the pace with that move.
Oh, clothesline. Hammering down on a knee.
Here he goes for the win.
He gets the kick out after the one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Here he comes off the tag.
Big kick. And this has got to be it.
Kick it out before the count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Cross body.
Such heart being shown by Mysterio.
And Mysterio is on a roll.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
But it looks like he still has some gas left.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
The armbar is locked in. Give up now.
Great escape from the armbar.
The tag.
All the way up and,
wow, what a unique counter. I think it's time to dial it up. Big right to the face. Great athleticism being shown. Mysterio with a frog splash.
But is that enough for Dominic?
Team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.